place is huge. Who knows how many secrets are hidden here? We have to search everywhere. That's strange. I haven't seen this room before. It seems the shop is changing. No. The contract seals are broken. I need to speak to Gabriel. Gabriel, we have a situation here. A few of the contract's seals broke, and the ghosts escaped to seek revenge.
So if Alt Rick is the shop owner, they're probably after him. I'll keep him safe inside the lab.
I'll find a way to seal the ghosts back in the contracts. Please, stay safe and wait for me.
Thank you. Can you help me, please? I'm a little lost here.
You're not going to attack me?
What? No! My name's Peter, and I'm trying to find out what happened to my sister. My memories are all messed up, but I'm sure I signed a contract for my sister's sake.
I'm sorry, Peter, but I'm afraid I have to seal you back in the contract. There's no other way.
I understand. Please, help me find out about my sister, and I promise to go peacefully. All I remember is her locket, and her name, Sandy.
That's everything I could find about your sister.
That's her. Oh, Sandy. She was really sick. That's why I signed the contract. Now that I know she's okay, I'm ready to go back.
I'm sorry, but I promise I won't stop until I find a way to strip the contracts of their power. Gabriel, what are you doing here? Where's Alt-Rick?
The ghosts found us and sealed themselves in the lab with Alt-Rick. I don't know how long his magic defense will hold out. I was in here looking for a way to help Alt-Rick and found this. It should help us get inside the lab, but we must hurry. Thank you.
I found one of your journals. Why didn't you just ask us for help?
You have no idea what's at stake here. There are bigger things at play that you aren't prepared to deal with.
Like it or not, you have no one else who can help you anyway.
And I'm your only hope of finding your Rick. Let's see how it goes.
One more case closed, and one step closer to finding Rick. I don't know what's waiting for us around the corner, but we can face anything together.